tell us what your name is? Can you tell us if you like to touch people and move things just to get their attention? The previous homeowner also said that they experienced some activity while they lived here. Do you remember who that was? So it seems like there would be more than one, because the previous homeowner was saying that they could hear conversations. It sounded like somebody talking or conversation happening. So is there more than one of you? Okay. Do you guys have any animals?
No.
No animals. Okay.
Just the fish.
Okay.
Did you hear that noise?
Yeah, downstairs.
Yeah.
That's actually the third time I've heard something down there.
Yeah.
Hi guys, Seth, Steve, are you with us?
Yes.
Steve, can you say your name, please? Thank you. So how many other spirits are with us right now? Give us a number, please.
Six.
Can you tell me who the young boy is that's in the kitchen with us? Do you know his name?
Can you give us a name of the spirit that likes to be in the kitchen?
David.
David?
Hi, Seth. Thank you.
You like the changes I'm making in the house?
Seth and Steve, can you help the other spirits light this device up over here? Can you tell me what color it is right there? Do you want to say light? Repeat it. What about messages from the other spirits that are here? What do they want us to know? What about little Edith? Is Edith around? They repeated her name. And there she is. What are the names? If there's three. Can you say that the homeowners are safe? Do you like getting their attention by moving things?
Yep.
Yes. Female voice, hi.
What's your name again, the female?
Jill.
Your name is Jill, correct? Yes.
Hi.
Hi, Jill.
Hi, Jill.
Thank you. We could do this again sometime too if you want to talk again. We'll come back over.
Would you like us to talk to you again some other time?
Jill, I can hear you really well. Thank you. We'll try out the dowsing rods and you can try to move them for us, okay?
Yeah, the spirits that are here besides Seth, Steve, and Peter, did any of you live in this house?
Yeah.
Yes. Can you tell me the name of the spirit that lived in this house?
Yes.
Is that Mark? Is that your name, Mark? You like my family here? Thank you.
That's really cool. Jill, are you still here? Yes. Thank you.
Can one of you move the ball, please?
Bob.
back and do another one so you can be heard again, okay?